farmers from just outside Ballarat in Victoria. She draws the first play before the close and a big shout from the local girl.
For the generations of women in football who refuse to take no for an answer, this moment is for you, the Adelaide Crows AFLW. Bailey, who has not stopped running all day today, Zach Bailey. Towards the advantage of Sambo. Dixon, this time for his second goal, gives it off to Sambono, who snaps the left foot goal. The ally.
In front by a couple, and they kicked those two early goals, Darwin, in this last quarter. And there's the siren, brings it to the end, and the Buffs have done what they expected them to do. They've won the grand final. They've got a couple of grand
siren sounds, and the St. Mary's players put their arms in the air as the St. Mary's crowd sprints out onto TIO Stadium. There's a happy Rick Nolan, and they come from everywhere to the St. Mary's supporters.
AFLNT are happy to announce that the VFLW draw has been released this morning for six home games, one in Alice Springs and five in Darwin.
Yeah. great day in Mangrita at the Footy Grand Final.
I'm so proud for my families and my kids and also my players.
I mean, it's not just me, it's a big day between all the organisations, and it's probably the biggest day in WOTF for the year.
This is the target.
Oh, what a kicker
from Munkar.
Oh, and he's got